Let's learn about rivers. Rivers are physical features. Because they are natural, they have always been there. A river is water that moves, sometimes quickly, sometimes slowly, but it always moves. The start of a river is called the source. The river source is in high ground, like hills or mountains. As it goes downhill, more water joins. And the river gets deeper and wider. The river ends up flowing into the sea. Where the river and sea join is called the mouth. The ground at the bottom of the river is called the bed. The sides of the river are called banks. Where the river moves fast, it takes soil from the banks. As the river slows down, it drops the soil, making it wiggle. These wiggles are called meanders. When there is lots of rain, the river gets too full. And it can damage trees and houses. Over many years, rivers can make deep valleys. Let's look at some rivers around the world. We will start in the UK, in Wales, with the River Severn. The River Severn is the longest river in the UK. The mouth of the River Severn is in England. Let's look at the longest river in the world. It is called the Nile and starts in Burundi. Then flows north to Egypt. Where it goes into the Mediterranean Sea. Can you remember the names for the parts of the river? Well done, goodbye.